chips tier list take one. All right, we're rating all the best chips to ever exist tonight. Let's get cozy. But first, we stay hydrated, baby, all right? Let's go, boys. Yo, I know y'all see your favorite chips somewhere around here. Yeah, Vay, this will definitely go on my second channel, without a doubt. I haven't uploaded there. All right, Cheetos Crunchy Man. Listen, man, being on the border town of Mexico, Cheetos are the most popular chips you can get at school, all right? If the little dude that sells chips at school does not have Cheetos, he is not legit. He's got to go. He's a narc. All right? But for me, I don't F with Cheetos that much, man. I just don't. I'm sorry. I got to give it like a C. Because even if it was there, I still probably wouldn't eat it. I'd probably get like one and I'm like, you know what? Nah, I'm good. Maybe even a D, dude. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. Cheese are overrated. I agree with you. Salt and vinegar kettle chips are good. I don't know what you guys have in kettle. We have some. I think this is maybe kettle chips. Veggie straws are on that list. Are they? I don't know. I don't see them. But I love me some veggie straws. Not that crazy, but it's good. All right, man. Up next, Doritos. What is this? The spicy sweet chili or whatever it's called. I don't really like these. I don't. But I like them. You know what I'm saying? Like, if these were the only chips there, I'd snack on a couple. But not too many. Not too many. Not too many. Fritos flavored twists. Bro. Fritos are kind of nasty in my opinion. But if you have ever had the spicy flaming hot Fritos, those will change your life. Swear to God. Some of the best chips I've had in my life, bro. Swear. I'm not playing with you guys. I'm not playing with you guys. But these ones, same tier, man. If they're there, I'll eat a couple, but not too many. Funyuns are those weird, I don't even know what Funyuns are, bro. Onion rings? They just don't sound good. Maybe if they're spicy. And once again, my opinion could be different from yours. I live on the town next to Mexico. So everything's spicy, bro. You got all the famous spicy chips in the 7-Eleven. Funyuns are not that good without them being spicy, in my opinion. If they were there at the party, I'm going to ask, who the hell brought Funyuns to the party, bro? Who bought Funyuns? Bro, come on now. Come on. Who bought the Funyuns? Like, I swear, they're not that good. I'm going to give it a D in my opinion. Y'all are saying B and C? Just because of you guys' opinion, I'm going to respect it. But I'll bump it up to a C. In my opinion, it's a D. Baked barbecue Lays. Hands down, some of the best chips are baked. I'm not playing with you. Baked is a goddamn dub, okay? Barbecue, even better. Hands down, bro, the baked versions are hands down some of the best chips from Lay's. Swear to God. Hands down, A. If they got this at the cookout, if they got this at the swimming pool, I am dumping the goddamn baked chips on my plate. Swear to God. Yeah, that's a dub. It's not an S. Yeah, that's a dub. Swear to God. Bugles. I've seen these at the stores, and bro, I've seen Bugles stacked the one little lane on the aisle, and I've never seen anyone. Bro, they got the expiration date for 2004. No one's ever gotten Bugles. You guys don't even know what Bugles are. I don't even know what these are, man. I have no, bro, literally no one ever buys these chips, bro. All right? I'm sorry. I don't know what it is. I'm gonna give an F. I'm gonna just say question mark for this one. This one's a question mark. All right. D tier is the lowest tier. Yo, the fact that Sun chips aren't on here is crazy. Oh wait, no, we got some right here. Next one, Cape Cod, bro. If you got even just a little bit of healthy in you, these are good chips. If you like healthy chips, these are good chips. You may not have had these, but these are good chips. They serve these at restaurants you may not even know. But these are good chips. I'm going to give it a B. Cheetos, Flamin' Hot. Same thing, bro. I don't F with Cheetos. I just don't F with Cheetos, bro. I know y'all feel the Cheetos, but I don't. I don't. I just don't feel them. Listen, man, I'll pay the respects. I was going to give it a D, but I'll give these a C. I just don't F with Cheetos. I'm sorry. Call me weird. Puffs, on the other hand, Puffs are pretty good. If you brought Puffs to the cookout, I'll eat a couple. I'll eat a couple. Not too many, because your fingers get all yellow and orange, and it's just like, now you got to lick your fingers, but then you got chlorine on your fingers because you just went swimming, you know? But it's good. I like them. They're good. I'm going to give it a B. I'm going to give it a B. Cheez-Its. Don't get me started with the Cheez-Its, man. Cheez-Its are hands down some of the most addictive. This shit is crack. All right? It's crack in a goddamn box. Okay? Once you start, you can't go back. Okay? It's literally like, it's legitimately just, if you've ever had Girl Scout cookies, bro, you open one of them, it's gone. The box is, it's gone. You don't even know who, it's gone. All right? You bring the Cheez-Its home, it's gone the next day. All right? All these are going to A, bro. I'm sorry. Spicy, good. Cheddar, someone said in the chat that A tier for sure, especially white cheddar. Bro, cheddar's probably my least favorite. I'm sorry. Mo, I'm sorry. But cheddar, it's a B. It's good, but it's a B. Okay? Cheese original, bro, same thing. It's an A. Maybe even an S. I'm gonna give it an S, man. Clap it up in the chat. Let's get some Drakes. That's an S, man. I'm sorry. On to the next one, bro. Let's see. Chex Mix, L. I'm sorry. I don't like Chex Mix, bro. I'm not a fan. I'm just not a fan. Y'all like Chex Mix? Y'all like Chex Mix? Here, I'm gonna get y'all's comments on the chat or like on the screen. Where is it? Chat box. There you go. All right. You can't really see your comments, so let me make it bigger. There you go. Thank you, Restrator. They're good road trip chips. I don't like them. I'm going to put the bold in here because I don't know what those are. I don't like them. But for the respect of you guys are saying B, some are saying D. I'd probably put it in the D. And I think they're safe there. I think they're safe there. Combos, I've never had them. But what is this? Pizza? They got pepperoni flavor? That sounds interesting. Doritos, nacho cheese, and Cool Ranch. Now listen, man. This debate started a whole war back in 1992. That's why they had to change the logo. Cool Ranch or nacho cheese? Man, this debate, nuclear war, man. I don't know. Personally, I gotta go with the nacho cheese. I just love me some nacho cheese. I mean, it's the classic go-to cookout. It's the classic go-to summer swimming pool, mom's making sandwiches, you know what I'm saying? Got the towel around your back, put some nacho cheese in your sandwich because you're a rebel. I gotta go with this one's going in A, but nacho cheese is going in its S. It's a classic, man. It's a classic. As for this one, salsa verde, that one's pretty good. I'm gonna give it an A. I don't know if you guys have ever had it. It's pretty good. A little spicy, nothing too crazy. All right. As for these ones, the Doritos, I don't even know. What are these like? Like classic chips? Like just your classic tortilla chips? Not that good. They're like, you know, it's there, you know? What's up, Rig? Jose, not today. We've been playing it for like 3 days straight, so just not today. As for Jacked,
ooh,
Jacked, man. Jacked, I don't even know, to be honest. I don't know. I've never had this, but I like to believe that this is good. If you guys have ever had the Jacked flavors, let me know how y'all feel about them. We got a B, we got a C. How y'all feel about this Jacked Dorito flavor? What's up, Forrest? How we doing, baby? How are we feeling about this one? C? It's a B? Y'all are saying between B and C. All right, now we got two Bs. Here, can I put you guys like in the thing and kind of see it? There you go. D, give it a D. I'm gonna get in the middle. All right, I'm gonna be respectful and put it in the middle. I'll make it a C. I've never had it. I want to be respectful and give it a B because it's Doritos. I don't know. As for the cheese Fritos, this one is a L. I don't mess with Fritos, man. That one's just gross. The original, though, it's a C. Nothing too crazy. The hot flaming Fritos, oh my God, those go ham and cheese. Swear to God. This one, I have no idea. Goldfish flavor blasted. Considering that logo is blasted up across my forehead, I mean, I just got to give it a dub. Goldfish are hands down some of the best snacks, man. Some of the best snacks. If it's flavor blasted, man, I don't even know. I'm going to give this one a B. I'm going to give the original Goldfish an A, man. Goldfish are hands down some of the best stuff, man. Swear to God. Swear to God. Forrest, I believe you. Yeah, Fritos are interesting, man. If you got the Flamin' Fritos, though, those go crazy. As for Sun Chips, the cheese flavor, ooh! I remember when my mom packed me lunch one day, it came with one of the Sun Chips cheese flavor. I'm thinking, yo, cheese in a chip? And it's not nacho cheese? This is about to be some booty cheeks. I take one bite. I swear, man, it's like the whole... I became an astronaut and just flew through space as stars fly, gazing my eyeballs. It's like I'm in Star Wars going light speed, just immaculate chip. All right? This is S-tier. S-tier. No doubt, no debate, nothing. S-tier. All right. As for Chester's Hot Fries, these are one of the original hot chips. All right? These chips are literally the first hot chips to exist. I'm a fan, but you gotta pay respects. Personally, I'd give it a B. But this changed the world and the universe of chips. We're moving it to A. As for the Kettle Potato Salt and Vinegar Potato Chips, this one is good. But not too good. Giving it a B. As for the original Baked Lays, some of the best chips in the world. Hands down, the best original chips. It'd be a shame if I didn't put it in A. It'd be a shame. Questionable putting it at S. But I'm going to leave it at A. As for the Barbecue Lays, man, these are so good. I'm putting it there, man. I don't care what y'all say, D. Y'all say, I don't care what y'all say. All right? I'm putting it there. Some of my favorite chips. Swear to God. Man, I hate y'all. I'm putting it there, I guess. All right? Kettle cooked. I don't like these. These are D. Sour cream. Ugh. Sorry, I had to check who likes those. Cause I do. I love me some sour cream chips, baby. Swear to God, this is an A. Not even kidding. I'm not even kidding, bro. Those are addictive. Swear to God. I'm not kidding. That's an A. Swear. As for the classic Lay's, they sit hand in hand with barbecue, man. They're just classics. Munching, I'm not a fan of, bro, these chips that mix and max the, like, dude, the Chex Mix, Munchie, like, dude, I don't like them, man. I want one consistent flavor, bro. Because you know what happens when you get these variety ones? You're like, bro, all right, I love these two. And then you got, like, the pretzels just hanging out at the bottom. Every single time. You just got the pretzels. You got one strand of chips just sitting at the bottom, just gathering dust. I don't like them. Y'all are saying A. Y'all are saying I don't like them. Just not a fan. Not a fan. Both of them get here. Especially the pretzels, man. The pretzels are what brings them down. So gross. But not a fan. No idea what this is. Pork skins, bro. Y'all have no clue. Love me some pork skins, man. I love me some pork skins. I love them. Y'all are saying D? Yo, y'all gotta chill with the spam, bro. I swear to God. Pork skins are good as fuck. Yo, someone cut that clip out because Jesus Christ, this shit is good. I'll put it at a B. As for Pringles pizza. But listen, man, call me weird, call me crazy. In high school, we have a Dollar General right around the corner. I would pick these Pringle pizza chips up, swear to God, every time for lunch. Solid $2. You got a slice of pizza in the chip form. It's a dub. That's an A. It's good. It's good. I don't care what y'all say. All right. Damn. As for the Pringles sour cream, I don't know which one's better. The Lay's or the Pringles? I don't know. I mean, a part of me wants to give it to Pringles, but another part of me wants to give it to Lay's. I think I'm going to have to agree with Alejandro. Lay's are probably better. I'm going to give this one a solid B. I'll give it a B. I'll pay some respects. Bro, I like pretzels, but bro, I don't like pretzels. I just don't. But I'll give it some respects. I'll make it a C. Ruffles. Man, Ruffles are low-key kind of underrated. Ruffles are kind of good. Hey, good night, Leonard. Thanks for being here, baby. I appreciate you for real. Thank you for buying the goddamn merch, bro. Seriously, thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed the little letter, man. Seriously. Ruffles are good, man. I'm going to give it a B. I got to give it a B. All right. They make them different in Mexico? Really? I've never tried them from Mexico. Ruffles sour cream. All right. Now, here's the real debate. Ruffles sour cream or Pringles sour cream? They're not as good as Pringles. Let me give it a C. Not that good. I've had these before. I just don't remember them. Carbon said that these are S tier. I don't know. I don't think so. They're good, but they're not S tier. I want to give it a B. But y'all are saying S and A, 1B. I don't know. A, I'll pay your respects, man. I'll pay the respects. I'll give y'all an A, man. But I don't know. What is this? More pork skins? I don't know what this is. I'm just going to give it a... Should I give it a B? These are $2 ones. I'm going to just give it a C. What flavor is that? I can't see what flavor these are, bro. These are so small, man. Should I zoom in a little bit? I probably should have zoomed in from the beginning. This shit would have been so much easier, actually. This would have been so much easier. I'll put y'all like right there. You guys can kind of see that. They're spicy. Oh, they are spicy. I don't think I've ever had those. French onion. How are you feeling about this one? I don't remember these ones. How are you feeling about this one? Red sun chips are better. How are we feeling about this one, boys? I like the cheese sun chips. I'll give this one an A or B, bro. A or B. C or D. Green substrate. All right, I'll give this a B. I honestly don't remember. I'm just going based on yours. Takis. Man, the infamous Takis, bro. If Hot Cheeto Girl didn't exist, Takis would take over the world, bro. They'd take over the world. But unfortunately, not my world. I'm giving it an A. In my book, it is not an S. Unfortunately, it is not an S. All right. Dude, where do I put you guys? I gotta have like a little thing. All right, there we go. That's a little better. What's up, Cyber? Takis S? Y'all really want me to put Takis S? I'll pay my respects. Tostitos are pretty good. Are they A or B though? I'll put it for B. Y'all are saying C, I'll put it for B. I don't know what Tostitos Zeros are, I'm putting it at C. Triscuits, bro. Triscuits are an L, dude. Triscuits are an L. I'm sorry. These are bad. Veggie straws, though. Veggie straws are good, bro. Veggie straws are good. I'm putting it as a B. They're not good. They're pretty good. Kettle cooked jalapeno. Oh, I don't know. It's I want to say C. I'm not a big fan of them. Y'all are saying A, y'all are saying B. I'll pay my respects and put it at B, all right? I wanted to say C, I'll put it at D. At B. Boys, this is my chip tier list. As we take a look at this wonderful chip selection, we look and we gaze upon some of the greatest chips ever created. Veggie straws are better than Cheetos, no cap. Swear to God, they're just not good. Anyways, this is my list. I hope you enjoyed. Boys, make sure to like and subscribe on this video if you're not already. As always, stay prestigious. I want to make my outros a little shorter.